Did you know that in 1893, France was the first country to figure out that they needed to mandate license plates? Yeah, 1893. I didn't even realize there was that many vehicles around that would require that kind of a situation. Nevertheless, and today, Northwest Territories right here in Canada, in my opinion, still has one of the most unique license plates ever. That's a polar bear, folks. Let me know down in the comments section, where's your favorite license plate from?